America. It began with cars, then came tanks and Liberty ships, and now Stratofortresses roll off the assembly lines. This initial mass-production 8-jet global bomber took 3 years to perfect. Now it's the first of the many to join America's atom-carrying fleet. A big job well done.